And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, for the third day in a row, record high temperatures in the area, low to mid 80s here in the Jackson area. Now we have this front getting a little bit closer. It's about to stall and run out of gas. It's not going to come sweeping through, but through the evening hours, we have some very heavy rainfall moving across the western parts of the viewing area, and then especially up in the Delta. And with this front remaining stationary and then actually beginning to drift back to the northwest and other disturbances moving along, heavy rainfall will continue to pile up off to our west and northwest over the next couple of days. Eventually, the whole ball of wax will shift through our area, but we're continuing to maintain the forecast now into Sunday for an additional 5 to 10 inches of rain and 1 to 3 across a good chunk of central Mississippi. So flash flooding could be an issue with the rain continuing to repeat across the same areas. Tomorrow, we're still on the warm side of this front, so Thursday and Friday, record high temperatures will continue to be possible. Heavy rain northwest Mississippi across Arkansas and Louisiana. We could see a passing shower here in central Mississippi or a thunderstorm. And Friday is a repeat of Thursday with record highs possible again. So that would be 5 days in a row of record highs. Over the weekend, this front will eventually swing through and bring somewhat cooler temperatures. Look at these rainfall totals through the night into tomorrow, and you can see these heavy totals just off to the west and northwest of the Jackson area. Sharp cutoff where we're talking about a couple inches of rain possible, Vicksburg to Yazoo City into the Delta, and then down into the Jackson area, not much more than maybe a tenth or quarter of an inch. So showers and storms on and off, especially to the north and west through the nighttime, and windy and warm with record highs possible and a passing thunderstorm tomorrow, 83. Lows in the 60s tomorrow night, and the 7-day forecast. The front finally moves through. The threat of showers will linger as we look into the weekend, but you can see next week temperatures a little lower.